Welcome back to this week's video, and I'm doing something different this time around with not only showing the trial by itself but also doing the whole playlist and giving some ins and outs on how I've done it, to put it like that, so you guys can also get a 100% in the main events of the festival. You can essentially use the score for both events, so pick one that's good and use it in both. Don't make the mistake I made for using a tune specific for playground games, and I tried to go to the race afterwards with it. It was good, but I didn't have the performance I wanted. This week's trial, full speed ahead. These are the cars that is required, and since we're all repping the JDM, let's go with the NSX for this one. Collectible two-wheel charm, a Smith's thing, bicycles, and honestly, it was a pain looking for them, but at the end of the day, it was quick six. Go into the townships, or in like the smaller houses or and you get them easily. Do your trailblazer, go to this spot on the map. Even if you have a low spec car from the Forzathon, it's easy, you just drive straight and you will get your 3 stars easy peasy, no big deasy. Comes to finishing the last chapter of the Forzathon weekly, go to a bridge on like close to the highway side and like try and launch the car like at an angle to land on the barricade that's in the middle of the road or on the far end of the bridge, so you get that crash landing and you'll just end up individual photo thing done to get to this point of the map. You should be okay to take a photo here if you have the Ferrari 8.2 fastback, score fastback. These are the cars you can use in the Homestead Home event. And the fact that I'm repping JDMs and a Skyline is one of the cars I can use makes it super irritating for me, because I've only had bad experiences with Skylines in this game, and this is a compilation of all the bad luck, except for the last race, to have happened with the Skyline. Thank you. If you've made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys with some more content, and have a awesome day.